Don't forget to like and subscribe to Jump Smash TV.